Hi, thanks for watching. We're here in Bel Air Crest, an exclusive gated community in Bel Air in Los Angeles. Now, Matt Tarnystorsky's exclusive listing, we're only keeping in mind 100 meters away from the record sale of Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. And I'm here to talk to you about, if you're from overseas, how you buy into the Los Angeles property market. And to talk to us about that, we've got leading agent Tarnystorsky. Thanks very much, Tanya.
Thank you for having me.
Let's talk a little bit about, I'm from overseas, and I want to invest in the Los Angeles market. What do I need to do that?
So the most important is that you get an excellent experienced broker on site here in Los Angeles that represents all your needs.
And they're going to handle the sale while I'm overseas for
Absolutely.
Me. And tell me, what is that then going to help me do? Because I see a property online, for example, I like, I'm in another country. What are they going to actually be doing for me on the ground?
So they're going to do all the legwork for you. Finding the right location for you, the right neighborhoods, the right investment property. Also setting you up, for example, I'm helping my international buyers and I act as a concierge. So I help them set up appointments with their attorneys, with an accountant, because at the end of the day, when you move from outside of the country, there are different kind of rules in terms of investing in Los Angeles.
And then what is the commission myself, the buyer, needs to pay you for doing that?
So in Los Angeles, it's usually that the seller pays the commission for us agents, so you don't have to.
So there's no fee for the buyer to pay the agent for doing that. Okay, let's take it a step further. I found a property I like. I've got a broker who's handling the fee for me or the sale for me. What is actually my responsibility? Do I need to be in Los Angeles for that deal to close?
You don't have to. So what we need to do then is we're going to assign power of attorney to another party on site here in Los Angeles, but you don't have to be here yourself.
So it's piecing together now, but let's look at the finance side of things. Do I need cash to buy a property in Los Angeles from overseas, or can I still get a loan?
So you don't need to have cash, but obviously it's a much more attractive transaction for any kind of a seller if you're gonna buy the property by cash. However, at the same time, you also need to check with the country where you're wiring the funds from if there are no maximum restrictions in terms of how much money you can wire over to the US. The ideal is that you already get started with the process and you open up an account in the US and have already funds over here. But as an international buyer, yes, there are different kind of programs where you could also obtain a US loan.
So we're starting to see having a broker on the ground is going to help you piece all these pieces together.
Absolutely.
In order to get the deal closed. Right. Let's talk about then, we've been successful, we've bought a property in Los Angeles and now we want to sell it, say 5 years later. What about the tax implications? Because you're not necessarily residing in Los Angeles or a citizen, but you've got property here. What is the tax implications?
So in these cases, I would also advise you and I would connect you with a real estate advisor, tax accountant or attorney, who will also go over all the different kind of parts, how much percentage of a tax holding is from the IRS.
Okay, so the main takeaways we've got today are engage a broker. The buyer necessarily doesn't have to pay the broker a fee. That fee will be paid by the seller.
Correct.
You can close as a week, 10 days, if you're paying by cash and the seller actually lines up as well, so it can be a fast transaction. When it comes time to sell, make sure you're getting your attorney or your tax advice before you go ahead and sell, because being from overseas, you're going to need to make sure that you get advice. And the final thing is you don't need to be in the US in order to buy a property. You can actually be overseas and have that done while you're over there.
Absolutely, yeah, correct.
Thank you very much, Tanya.
Thank you.